In this video, I'm going to show you how we can convert this WordPress multi-page website to the HTML website with all the CSS, images, and everything. As you can see here, this is the home page, this is the contact us page, and this website have multiple pages. Now, let's log in into the website. It may go to the dashboard. In the left side, you will find the plugin option. Click on the add new plugin. Simply static. And this is the plugin. And we need to install this and click on activate. Now we need to do one simple setting for that. Let's go to the setting option of that plugin, click on settings, and you can see the relative path. So we need to change it to the offline users and make sure we need to save this. In the bottom, you will see the save setting option. Just click on this and save it. It's done. Now let's click on the generate a static file and wait some seconds. Let's go to the activity log and you will see here the all logs here. Now it's done. Let's click here to download. Click on this link and it's downloading. Now it's downloaded. Now unzip that file. And in this folder, you will see here the index.html. Just open that. And you can see this is the entire website you have. That the CSS, JS and everything. As you can see here, this is the local URL. You can go to the another page like contact page, you can go to the company page. All the pages are same that we are using in the WordPress. This is a really cool method to convert your any WordPress website to HTML. Thank you. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe. Bye-bye.